From the extremely terrible landslide that claimed the lives of 10 people in Ishikawa, Japan, to the landslide in Choco, Colombia, that left 34 people unable to survive. We summarize everything in detail in this video. Stay tuned for details. The New Year's Day earthquake caused the side of a mountain to collapse, burying 4 houses in earth and sand. The landslide occurred and 10 people in a family did not survive. The video was recorded by area residents. The flood of soil and rocks quickly swept away everything in its path. There is almost nothing we can do if we get caught up in it. The scene after the disaster was desolate. Rescue teams strive to save trapped people. All that remains are ruined houses, rocks and mud. What a pity for the victims. India is famous for its dangerous roads surrounding cliffs. Vehicles move with potential risks. A massive landslide occurred at Kullu Manali National Highway, India, was recorded. Soil and rocks began to fall, 100,000 cubic meters falling onto the road below. People and vehicles ran everywhere with screams. Look at that cloud of dust, it almost swallows everything around it. We are so tiny in front of nature. Haven't you followed our channel? Don't forget to subscribe to get more videos. The Indians are the bravest people in the world. They seem to live and risk all natural disasters. You can see how scary it is when the giant rock is rolling down and they watch it. Right, the sound of soil and rocks colliding, they rush down like a waterfall. I'm sure I would be 5 kilometers away if I were there. They should protect their lives. In early 2024, 24-hour heavy rains in Choco, Colombia, caused a tragic landslide on the road between Quibdó and Medellín. Unfortunately, the landslide left at least 34 people dead. They were trapped under mud and rocks. You can see a large amount of mud pouring down, carrying a nearby car with it. I wonder if the government has issued a warning about the risk of landslides that may occur after heavy rain. In May 2023, Switzerland recorded a large-scale landslide. The government of this country decided to evacuate people in the neighboring village. An estimated 500,000 to 1 million cubic meters of soil and rock would fall on the area. People recorded the landslide from a safe distance, the sound of rocks and soil shaking. It descended on the village of Graubünden. However, there was no loss of life. Residents will return to normal activities when the danger is controlled. A landslide was recorded at Jammu-Srinagar National Highway, India. The landslide blocked the road, blocking traffic. Luckily, there was no one nearby. Workers clean up the road after the landslide. Keep watching till the end, the good stuff comes last. In early 2024, nature seems to have begun to act. More and more landslides and rockslides are occurring around the world, possibly as a result of heavy rains. Soil and rocks easily slide. It seems that the local people are so familiar with this, they watch and film it. Really? A truly unbelievable rock slide came crashing down in Upper Chaos yesterday as a huge chunk of the south face of Hallett Peak collapsed. The area around will be extremely unstable and dangerous. We share this so that the climbing community is aware and proceed with utmost caution. I am in shock to say the least. Be safe, everyone. A massive rockfall occurred at Swimmer Delight on Highway 36 in Northern California. The large rock separated from the rock mass and fell into the river. The landslide caused the mountain to lose part of its area.
That is great. Hope nobody's underneath that.
Sometimes rock landslides occur as a result of natural geological changes. They move and change on their own. The video was recorded 1 week ago by locals who witnessed a rock slide at Bryce Canyon National Park. The rocks split and fall due to the flow of water deep underground. The peeling and collision create a lively sound. If I were there, I wouldn't believe my eyes. They are so beautiful.
That is great. Hope nobody's underneath that.
Video records a landslide right under a house. It seems that the prolonged heavy rain has caused the house's foundation to be affected, soil and rocks sliding down. The house becomes unstable and can fall into the abyss at any time. I wonder who has the courage to live in that house.
Not only buses, the railway industry also witnesses the dragon-like fire spraying of trains like this. In fact, that's bad effects of extreme wheel slip on a train occurs when the contact between the train's wheels and the track is compromised to a significant degree. Istanbul Airport, located in Istanbul, Turkey, is a modern and expansive international airport that serves as a major gateway between Europe and Asia. It boasts cutting-edge architectural design and modern infrastructure. It is one of the world's busiest airports due to its strategic location and extensive facilities. In a dramatic turn of weather events, last year saw Istanbul's bustling airport come to a standstill as a barrage of powerful snowstorms swept across Turkey. The impact was felt acutely as all flights were abruptly suspended at Istanbul Airport, leaving thousands of travelers marooned and grappling with a sudden disruption. Simultaneously, a cargo warehouse roof succumbed to the weight of the snow, collapsing under its burden. Furthermore, the inclement weather rendered visibility poor, prompting the cancellation of ferry services and further complicating transportation options. Buenos Aires, the capital city of Argentina, is situated on the southeastern coast of South America. Buenos Aires is located on the western bank of the Rio de la Plata, and one of the widest rivers in the world. The General Paz Highway is a beltway or ring road that encircles the city of Buenos Aires. It serves as a major urban freeway that helps connect various parts of the city and its suburbs, facilitating the flow of traffic around the metropolitan area. In an incident that occurred 4 years ago, a bus became engulfed in flames on the outskirts of an Argentinian highway. The security cameras of the Buenos Aires police captured a distressing scene as a passenger bus traversed the lanes of General Paz Highway. The bus, once a means of transportation, turned into a scene of chaos as flames erupted from its body. The passengers scrambled out of the burning bus as the smoke cloud around it got larger and larger. Fuel spilling across the highway spread the fire into the other lanes. Eventually, a wall of fire spread across the asphalt, making it impossible for other vehicles to pass. Thank God that everyone's okay. This is a miracle heart to everyone. Do not forget to press a button of like, subscribe, and comment what you think of these catastrophic damages. The Goodwin & Sons Market in Crestline had its roof totally collapse under the weight of a large amount of snow received this year in March's storm. Other mall. A roof collapsed at a Minnesota mall after a winter storm moved through the area.
Hello?
The incident happened around 9 a.m. on Tuesday at the mall's Applebee's restaurant, Miller Hill Mall in Duluth, Minnesota. As Hurricane Michael forcefully made landfall in Florida, a scene of turmoil and chaos unfolded. Debris became an ominous dance in the relentless winds, soaring through the air. Roaring gusts sent shingles, branches, and remnants of structure spiraling upward, creating a disorienting spectacle against the darkening sky. The hurricane's raw power reminding us of nature's unstoppable force.
An empty coal train hit a rock slide along tracks in Summers County, West Virginia, on the morning of March 8th, causing a fiery derailment. The lead locomotive caught fire, and 22 empty cars derailed near the New River, and no serious injuries were reported, as well as no hazardous materials being transported by this train. Four cars of a Southern California Metrolink commuter train tumbled onto their sides after slamming into a truck on tracks in Ventura County, northwest of Los Angeles. The truck then burst into flames. The broken bridge in Nanfangao is horrifying. Footage of the Cross Hong Kong Bridge's fracture exposed. This bridge collapsed on October 1, 2019 in Yilan County, Taiwan. The bridge, a key transportation route, suddenly gave way, plunging a large section into the harbor below. The collapse resulted in many damages, including individuals on fishing vessels crushed by the debris. The incident prompted a swift emergency response, with rescue teams working to retrieve survivors and assess the extent of the damage. Investigations later revealed structural issues, emphasizing the importance of rigorous infrastructure maintenance and safety protocols to prevent such catastrophic events. In a devastating incident in Shanghai, China, in 2010, a 28-story teacher's apartment building was ravaged by a massive fire on a fateful afternoon. The entire structure was engulfed in flames and thick smoke. Preliminary investigations by the police point to the tragic outcome resulting from the improper operation of unlicensed welding workers. This catastrophic event underscores the critical importance of stringent safety measures and highlights the far-reaching consequences of lapses in construction and maintenance protocols. Philadelphia, the largest city in Pennsylvania, US. Another video documented the events of June 21, 2019, when a fire, explosions, and the release of toxic hydrofluoric acid occurred at the Philadelphia Energy Solutions Refinery in Philadelphia, Pennsylvania. The catastrophic incident occurred due to the rupture of a severely corroded pipe elbow, leading to the discharge of process fluid into the refinery's HF alkylation unit, subsequently resulting in ignition. This event resulted in the discharge of more than 5,000 pounds of highly toxic HF, propelled a 38,000-pound vessel fragment off-site, and incurred an estimated property damage loss of $750 million. In 1989, a blaze erupted at the Phillips chemical plant in Pasadena, casting an ominous glow over the industrial landscape. The flames roared, challenging the night sky as emergency responders raced against time. The acrid scent of burning chemicals hung heavily in the air. The incident left huge scars in the community. Despite the intense firefighting, the Phillips chemical plant fire of 1989 underscores the hazards inherent in industrial operations. Why haven't you subscribed to our channel? You'll get new and more interesting videos every day when surfing YouTube. Belton is situated in the central part of Texas, approximately 60 miles north of the capital, Austin. You're watching a transformative event, a water tank demolition unfolded in Belton, creating a spectacle of change. The towering structure, no longer serving its purpose, gave way to controlled destruction, symbolizing progress. That's one of the reasons for our collection of videos of tower demolition from several different vantage points throughout the city of Belton. What do you think about them? In Myanmar in 2019, a sudden flash flood engulfed the Buddhist pagoda of significant religious and cultural importance, causing profound grief in the local community. Another video of a 500-year-old pagoda collapses after heavy rain in Thailand.
We got
oh my God!
The Hard Rock Hotel collapse in New Orleans on October 12, 2019 happened at a construction site. The high-rise hotel partially collapsed on Canal Street and North Rampart Street, causing a devastating incident. Afternoon explosions generated dust clouds and led to one crane crashing onto the street, while the second partially rested atop the hotel. The devastating incident marked by explosive afternoon events left a trail of destruction. This is a stark reminder of construction hazards. Watch till the end and let us know your thoughts in the comments section. Tragedy struck on Minyan Street, Zhongye District, New Taipei City, as thick black smoke engulfed a five-story apartment around 10:30 a.m. The fire brigade swiftly responded to the scene, discovering a house fire on the third floor. Initial investigations by the police and firefighters ruled out the electric heater as the cause. Anyway, the heartbreaking incident serves as a poignant reminder of the swift and unforgiving nature of fires. All families must be careful with activities related to electricity and gas. A devastating fire engulfed a karaoke lounge in Hanoi, Vietnam in 2017. The blaze erupted during lunchtime in a densely populated residential area, drawing onlookers as smoke billowed from the building. Firefighters struggled for over 2 hours to control the flames. Agencies demand a thorough investigation into safety lapses and advocating punishment for any violations uncovered. After years of sitting vacant, the water tower in St. Clair Shores, a historic landmark, was knocked down, providing residents with the spectacle of witnessing its removal. A 30-year-old 1-million-gallon water tower in Columbus went to the scrapyard in 2011. Truck stuck at an intersection in northwest Houston. Maybe the truck is carrying a large amount of overloaded iron ore. One witty comment giving reason, struck by a fallen satellite. The Overton Park neighborhood was grappled with a significant cleanup effort in the wake of a water main break. This sudden and disruptive event unleashed a torrent of water, inundating streets and properties. Water main breaks can be particularly challenging due to the potential for extensive water damage and the need for thorough cleanup and repair. In Virginia, a terrifying incident unfolded as a car crashed into a local pub, sparking a devastating fire. The peaceful evening was shattered as the vehicle collided with the establishment, unleashing a fiery inferno that engulfed the pub. Flames roared, sending thick plumes of smoke billowing into the night sky as patrons and bystanders scrambled to safety. This tragic event served as a stark reminder of the unpredictable nature of accidents. In a harrowing incident in Russia, a tank is destroyed when the driver tries to load it. What started as a routine operation ended in calamity, and soldiers are seen hurrying out of harm's way as the tank topples off the track, landing on its side before finishing upside down. The video, uploaded to YouTube, sees the driver make two attempts at the maneuver. On the first occasion, he fails to accelerate enough and only makes it halfway up before comically rolling back down to the road. One of the men watching then shouts an instruction to the driver, presumably telling him to give it some more gas. On the second attempt, the tank manages to climb high enough before crashing down onto the surface of the truck. The heavy vehicle then wobbles before falling sideways and spinning onto its back as parts come flying off. No fatalities were reported. An Airbus 340 is shown crossing the runway at El Prat Airport as a flight from Moscow is coming in to land. Oh my god! Seeing the Airbus in its path, the pilot of the Boeing 767 from Russia aborts the landing. The plane then lands safely on the runway shortly afterwards. Thank God all are okay. Don't forget to press the like button, subscribe, and watch more below videos on your phone. Shenzhen is a vibrant and rapidly developing city located in southeastern China. It's a coastal city along the South China Sea. Its proximity to Hong Kong has played a crucial role in its economic and cultural interactions. Accordingly, construction sites are constantly springing up. In 2015, a construction site here witnessed a devastating collapse due to unstable ground conditions. This project was part of a $45 billion planned international finance and commercial district. Some are calling the Manhattan of the Pearl River Delta. The dramatic video captured by workers at the site shows the building site slowly collapsing. Construction workers were caught in a life-threatening situation as the ground beneath them became increasingly precarious. The incident demonstrated the potential risks of building on reclaimed land, which is artificially created over water bodies. The disturbing scene captured on camera showcased the structure's gradual deterioration, marked by creaking, cracking, and ultimately a forceful collapse. Fortunately, no casualties occurred, but the disaster set back the ambitious development plan. Later, in 2019, a six-story building in the South China city of Shenzhen collapsed on a morning of August. On
onboard cameras captured the shocking moment a cargo ship was broken in two by a huge wave off Turkey's Black Sea province of Batan. Other video of a cargo ship listing after collision with two other ships off Istanbul. The Korea Coast Guard said the 5,998-ton Sea Grand hit the Gwangam Bridge before turning around. A container ship, Asiatic Sun, crashed into the Taichung Port Pier 8A as it was attempting to dock at 7:33 a.m. The Singapore-flagged 1,049-TEU Asiatic Sun is a 143-meter-long vessel with a gross tonnage of 9,610 tons and was built in 2008 in Busan, Korea. A tanker fire underneath Interstate 95 northbound in Philadelphia has caused part of the highway to collapse last June. Florida is a unique and diverse state in the southeastern United States. It has the longest coastline of any state in the contiguous USA. A serene afternoon took a terrifying turn as a plane collided with a black SUV. Unbelievable. The unexpected tragedy unfolded with a deafening roar as the aircraft's wings clipped the unsuspecting vehicle, sending shards of metal and debris into the air. The surreal spectacle left a lingering sense of astonishment, reminding us that life can take unpredictable and bewildering turns even on the sun-drenched streets of Florida. Limestone is a town located in Aroostook County, Maine. It's situated near the border with Canada. June 2017, a harrowing event unfolded as a propane tank, engulfed in flames, unleashed a massive explosion here. The deafening blast sent shockwaves through the community, instantly transforming tranquility into chaos. Firefighters and police officers valiantly battled the blaze and were knocked to the ground by the sheer force of the explosion. The unforgettable incident served as a testament to the bravery and dedication of fire responders who put their lives on the line to protect their town, even in the face of such catastrophic events. The Arecibo Observatory was built in the early 1960s and officially opened in 1963. It was designed to study Earth's ionosphere, the Earth-Moon distance, and planets through radar observations. Its most distinctive feature was its massive spherical radio dish, which measured 1,000 feet in diameter and was suspended in a natural limestone sinkhole. In August 2020, a pivotal moment arrived when one of its critical cables supporting the central platform snapped. Subsequently, another cable succumbed, marking a stark indicator of its aging infrastructure. In fact, this collapse is a certain result of both cable failures and the passage of time.
Thank you for watching the video. If you feel it's good, please feel free to click the subscribe button to receive more interesting videos. See ya.